A 70-year-old woman was shot to death while in a parked car in Chicago early Monday morning, according to police. Police said the woman was parked in her car in the 13,300 block of South Baltimore Avenue just after 4:25 a.m. That's when two men approached and opened fire. The woman drove down the block and struck a street sign before stopping. She was taken to Christ Hospital in critical condition with several gunshot wounds. The woman was then transferred to University of Chicago Hospital, where she was pronounced dead. There is no one in custody at this time, and the shooting continues to be under investigation. Get your daily dose of news on the go with WGN News Now streams at 1 p.m., 2 p.m. in Spanish, and 3 p.m. every weekday.
News as it happens. Breaking news and everything you need to know. Check out WGN News Now.
I'm Christine Flores.
And I'm Chip Brewster. Welcome to News Now.
Weekdays at 1, 2, and 3 on WGNTV.com/newsnow or in the free WGN News app.